Hello guys, welcome to my channel. It's on tutorial. In this video, we are discussing about assignment 4, solution of human resource development. Here you can see that the first question is, which among the following is the least effective method of training? The correct answer is option D. Here is the explanation of first question. The second question is, which of the following method used in the discussion method would challenge learner and increase understanding? The correct answer is option A, open-ended question. Here the explanation of second question is, the third question is, which of the following is not disadvantage of using the lecture method of training? The correct answer is option B. It is challenging to maintain control in larger classes. Explanation of third question is here. Fourth question is, arrange the following step four of experiential learning in the correct order. One. The correct answer is option B. Here is the explanation of question number 4. Question number 5. During a training session, the trainer provided trainees with a description of how an organized employee dealt with a difficult situation. Trainees were then required to analyze and review the action taken, indicating the appropriate measure and suggesting what might have been done differently. It is known as. The correct answer is option A, case study. Here is the explanation of question number 5. Question number 6 is, behavior modeling is based on the principle of which theory? The correct answer is option D, social learning theory. Explanation of question number 6 is here, based on social learning theory. Question number 7. The type of group building activity which emphasizes continuous learning and knowledge sharing in team is known as. The correct answer is option B, guided team self-correction. Here is explanation of question number 7, guided team self-correction. Question number 8 is, in which HRD intervention would the level of delivery of HRD practitioner be the least effective? The correct answer is option B, OD project. Here is the explanation of question number 8. Question number 9 is, which of the following statement is not correct about on the job training? The correct answer is option D, noise and production can improve training effectiveness. Explanation of the question number 9 is here. Question number 10 is, job rotation would most effective for training what type of employees? The correct answer is option B, entry level manager. Explanation of question number 10 is here. Question number 11. Which of the following is not a type of self-directed learning? The correct answer is option D, experiential training. Question number 12. Implementation of training depends upon which of the following factor? The correct answer is option D, all of the above. The explanation of question number 12 is here. Question number 13. Which outcome can be evaluated by observing trainee preference in the work sample such as simulator? The correct answer is option A, skill-based outcomes. Explanation of question number 13 is here. Question number 14. Which of the following is a method to determine the cost of training? The correct answer is option C, compare alternative training program using resource requirement model. हियर इज द एक्सप्लेनेशन ऑफ क्वेश्चन नंबर 14। क्वेश्चन नंबर 15 इज व्हिच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग वुड बी क्लासिफाइड एज ए डेवलपमेंट कॉस्ट ऑफ ट्रेनिंग। द करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन ए इंस्ट्रक्टर ट्रेनिंग कॉस्ट। एक्सप्लेनेशन ऑफ क्वेश्चन नंबर 15 इज हेयर। थैंक यू गाइज।